sounding like it's working. Alrighty, welcome to today's video. As you can see, it is so bright outside. Oh my god. We just got to Edmonton, drove the old Mitsu, which was nice. Nice chill ride. Today is Friday, the 11th of August. Tomorrow is the event, Saturday. And today we're not gonna do much car stuff. Me and my girlfriend are gonna go into town and just, you know, eat some food and check out the mall and stuff, just chill. We're 10 minutes from the track, so it's great. We can just like leave a couple minutes before the event and all that. So very good things coming up. This is gonna be a fun time. I think we're gonna record a lot with Mark here, so I'm gonna add some a lot of those clips and a lot of those in-car footage, which will be great. Yeah, here's the start to this journey. Hope you guys enjoy this video, and yeah, here we go. Hey guys, as you can see, we made it. It is the next day from when I last filmed. It's round 3 of Spec D at Castro Ray, or well, Rad Torque Raceway now. And all the boys are here, Mark, Ophir, and Brandon. And it's gonna be a pretty cool event. I think it's the biggest turnout for drivers, at least, all year. I don't really know what we're gonna get up to today. Hopefully everybody has a successful day. It's a big thing. But yeah, the setup's pretty crazy today. There's hella shit going on here today, so I'm gonna try and film a lot of it. And yeah, I'm gonna get some more clips with Mark here. When Mark's out on the pits, or Mark's out on track right now. So I wanna go start filming a bit of Mark, and then I'll throw in some GoPro footage that he'll send me on later on. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoy. GoPro footage set up so you guys can see that's an in car. I think there's a little bit of practice left, so yeah. Here we go. Alright, so the car is all back together, taped up the bumper as you guys can see. Mark's coming out, it's just, you know, a little bathroom break. Car's bolt checked, diffs oil's checked, catch can drained, oil is topped up in the motor, and she looking pretty right now. Mark's just gotta go out there and shred. This car's gonna work good this weekend, I'm sure of it. But I think we're gonna try and get some in-car now. We have the GoPro out, so I think we're gonna try and set it up, but I don't know. I don't know when the next practice session is or what's going on with that. So I'm pretty sure qualies are on like 1 or something like that, so it's 11:30 right now, so we'll see. Okay, so we have all the cars set up. I'm probably gonna add in some GoPro footage here after this because we just set up the GoPro in the car. Mark's gonna start recording that, so that should be some good clips. This is gonna be like the last half hour-ish of practice. And yeah, so this should be pretty fun. Here we go. Oh, someone's having a bad day. Him and Mission too. Frick, that sucks. Unlucky. Thank you. as I said, there's a drag event going on too, as you can see, which is pretty sick.
And he comes in second, 465 to Chris Gould, 156 miles an hour, 152.
A lot of Haas activity. There he goes. Oh, or not. Not sure what Mark's doing, but... Okay. Mark's just having fun. But the car seems pretty good. He's just a little smoky now when he ripped it there, so he was like, yo, what was that? And I was like, I don't know. So, here we go. I'm gonna get up in the stands and I'll get some clips again.
He tries to fill that third out. There's a little bit late past that last touch and go as he comes down the hill up against the wall. Ophir Braun.
I think Jace Havoc might still be sitting on P1, but a very good run from Tristan McClendon that far.
This is Mark Dunbar. Both watching this guy drive, man. They call him Drift Jesus. Inside flipping point, filling that second outside zone. Nice aggressive transition, filling that third outer zone. Even take one of those points out. Nothing safe for Mark Dunbar's on the track here. Extends out to that outside wall, filling the last touch and go as he disappears down the hill. Committed throttle across the line for Mark Dunbar. And I think that might be challenging. Mr. Chase Hammett there for P1. Let's give it up for Mark Dunbar.
Thank you.
at the track. I don't know if we're supposed to be here, actually. Everyone has yellow vests. We don't got vests. You know, I don't know. Drifting is happening, like, next to this wall, so this will be fun. Drag racing's happening over there, too. So, cars are good and stuff. I'm not a media guy, and I'm in the media section. Fuck with me, Spec D. Fuck you. Put the Crocs on. Had to flex the Crocs.
Of course.
Now he's just chatting with some fans and stuff, which is cool that they start doing this for Spec D. The now that they actually have people come up and like you can do like a card and stuff and sign for stuff, it's really cool. So I'm gonna let him do his thing.
Yeah, buddy.
Big blogger guy.
And yeah, so I'm gonna go find my friends now, I think, my girlfriend, and yeah, hopefully comp starts soon. I don't really know, the schedule's kind of behind. So we'll see what happens.
My eye in the house, car number 555, Mark Dunbar. And your number one qualifier did the show with a 91, Mr. Jace Habit. Ladies and gentlemen, that is your top 18. You guys ready to send it? Yeah. You want to see those drivers rip you some donuts? Now make some noise.
Thank you.
first half of the bank looking smooth. Jesse Joe Curtis slowly inching up on Mark Dunbar here. A little bit of a shallow transition there for Mark Dunbar. Jesse Joe Curtis doing his best to hang with it. Drops right there in the pocket. Look at the proximity from Jesse Joe Curtis right now. 103 Mark Dunbar jumping on the left foot breaker early. Not trying to let Jesse Joe Curtis get away with this one. Same degree of separation between them. Mark Dunbar trying to find that point of attack. Look at Jesse Joe Curtis so far being able to hold Mark Dunbar at bay. Little paint there on the back of that off mount out performance BRZ. So Spec T, you like what you see? Make some noise for
thank you.
Joe Curtis finishing in third place today on the podium. It is going to be the Devotion Tire E46 of Chris Pollard. Jesse Joe Curtis finished in fourth place, and by request, I won't interview him. Just assume he was stoked, had a great time. Love that. Sponsors, great. Hooray.
That's true. It was kind of.
As the silence builds and
at Rad Torque Raceway. Well, they're driving an S chassis, so that makes me happy. About time. Your winner, though, he's got green on his car.
Whoa.
What if I told you it was swapped too? It's not stock. That's a given. No more KAs out here. Your winner here today at round three of the Spec D Drift Series is Mr. Jace Havoc! And finishing in second place today, not too bad out of retirement, eh? It's Mr. Aaron Day!
It's a tight one. It's literally like 7 points difference between third and first. But wrapping it up in third place in the 2023 season, it is Tristan McLennan! Second place for the championship overall this year. Wasn't straightforward, but climbed the mountain, made it happen. Finishing up in second place overall in the Devotion Tire E46, it's Chris Pollard! And I know you're all hassling me earlier, but thank you for letting me get to my point, because your winner of the FD Pro Spec license and the 2023 Spec D Season Championship is Mr. Jace Havoc!
Pick him up! Pick him up!
Alrighty guys, camera is dead. And it is the day at Spec D. That is it. We're walking out of Rad Torque right now. As you can see, this is a phone clip. Yeah, so it was pretty good. So Tristan got his license and that Jace guy got his license, which is cool. Because I think those are two people that'll actually use them, which is great. Because the past couple years in Spec D hasn't been great for that, where people win their licenses and they don't even want to win them. They don't even care to. Because they're not going to go to Pro 2 because it's just such a big financial burden, right? So it's great to see that people are actually going to use their license and do that. So Mark had a decent weekend. I think he's happy. He had fun. Cars together. Mark's happy. You know, love to see it. Not sure if this will be the end of the video, but yeah, if it isn't, I'll film an outro, but this might be the end. I don't know. Alrighty, guys. That is the end of today's video. There's a shitty Gull or Jetta driving by. I'm here at the Evo, as you can see. We're back in Fort Mac also, as you can see. It was a good drive home. It was a long day yesterday. I left this open-ended because I wasn't sure if we were gonna go drifting that night, but we didn't. Because here we are, I went for a little drive in the Evo tonight. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I appreciate you all so much. If you made it this far, thank you so much. I hope you guys like this format of this type of video. And yeah, have a good night, good morning, good afternoon, good night, whatever time you're watching this. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.